It's the Coyotes hosting the Sharks. San Jose enters the night atop the Pacific Division standings, but have dropped 3 of 4 against Arizona this season. However, the Sharks continue to push towards the postseason, having collected 22 of a possible 30 points over their last 15 games. Let's head to the desert for the action.
Tierney on the move. Now changes direction. Karlsson a shot. Stick saved by Smith. Burns all the way over to the near side, and he's got it now up top. Burns, cut, shoot, scores! There it is! Goal 26 for Brent Burns, and the Sharks take a 1-0 lead.
There's Burns, down right, gets in the corner, and he's going to pick it up right here at the top of the circle. Look at those crossovers. Here's the quick fake, wait, and then forces Smith to move laterally, so he disguises when he's going to release the puck, and just an absolute bullet.
No jinxing.
Karlsson now with a 2-on-1 with Tierney, and he scores! The Melkman with a great shot to make it 2-0.
There's the indirect pass from Haley as Karlsson comes all the way across, sees the D sliding, and he puts the puck in a very similar spot that Brent Burns does. Sharks have found something on Mike Smith.
Now back in for Domi, and comes Thornton's way. Ekman Larson bats it back over to Domi. Hansel walks it out, and down with a great glove save as he robbed Hansel in midair.
The puck's going to come behind the net. Dell, you can see him down, comes across, and actually might have gone off his toe, but just a great second effort by Dell. There it is. There's the redirect. It went off. I couldn't tell if it went off of Verbata, Pavelski, but either way, Dell stayed with it.
Now Tierney. Drops it for Karlsson. He looks, puts it back in front for Tierney. It ricocheted away. Burns, one hands it over to Karlsson, who sets up Martin. Back to Haley, he scores! His first goal of the year! Michael Haley makes it 3-0.
Look at the just movement, and you can see Melker drops it to Paul Martin, and Haley slides into the high slot and just blasts a one-timer, top corner. Blocker side, all three goals on the same side at Smith.
Behind the net, Verbata. He'll look back to the point. Gets it there, and the shot in on Dell, and he put it into his own net. Aaron Dell trying to clear it out of there, and it goes in.
Yeah, I was kind of shocked by that myself. When you look at the two penalties tonight, Ekman Larson is the bottom.
Burns scores! Power play, Brent Burns has another 2-goal game.
There's Burns cutting across. That's forcing the goalie to move lateral. That opens him up. And that's why you see Smith doesn't have the ability to close those wickets, those pads in time.
And the San Jose Sharks with an impressive road victory as they bounce back from a wild game against Florida on Wednesday. They ended up giving up 6. Aaron Dell and the Sharks give up just 1.
The Sharks spoil the Coyotes' 20th anniversary celebration 4-1-year final over Arizona on Saturday. Brent Burns bookended the scoring in the first and third periods for San Jose. Burns continues to set the pace for defensemen in the NHL with 27 goals this season. Aaron Dell made 36 saves in net. Next up for the Sharks, a date with the Bruins on Sunday in San Jose. The Coyotes will stay home and host the Ducks Monday.